prefer to have the pesticide and the fungicide in one. Because what is the purpose of me spraying the vegetables for the pesticide? Then later, I come and spray for the fertilizer. Mm. So they said, no, we are using water, we are using this. Why should we do it like that?
Not only a while, because when you see
one hydrogen, can wash off the other.
Mm. You mix, it's recommended.
Mm.
You mix a fungicide.
Mm.
In that fungicide, you put in an insecticide.
Mm.
And then there's also this small, I think there also a stimulant, foliar stimulant.
Mm.
You actually put it. One meal,
mm-hmm.
1 meal and is it 4 liters?
Mm.
But you all put in the same napkin, mm. spray.
So
that background mm. that they used to ask you that question.
Mm.
So what is the answer in this case?
Now, in this case, you remember that fungicide is mainly good for leafy mm. plants.
Mm.
So this farmer, instead of them buying OrgaPest, OrgaFert, they will buy one product, OrgaFerticide. In so doing, they are spraying for the pests, but at the same time, to get the leaf growing.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Still to be used sparingly.
So there are three. There is OrgaFert, OrgaPesticide, and then OrgaFerticide.
Yes. And actually, there is another one, OrgaStimu.